When you're missing most or all of your upper or lower teeth, you have several choices for replacing them. Depending on your situation, we can create a conventional denture or an overdenture, or we can place implants and use them to secure a full denture or other restorations. When all the teeth are missing or must be removed, we can make a conventional denture to replace them. They can fit and function well at the start. However, when all of the teeth in an arch are missing, the jawbone gradually shrinks, so if you have some teeth that can be saved, we may recommend that you keep them and wear an overdenture. Overdentures are dentures that are held in place by some of your existing teeth. This allows them to be more secure and feel more natural than conventional dentures. And because we are leaving some of your natural teeth in place, bone loss is slowed significantly. Implants are another possibility. Implants are small metal posts that replace the roots of missing teeth, so they can help maintain the health and shape of the jawbone. They can also hold dentures or other restorations securely in the mouth. If you are thinking about delaying treatment, you should know that the jawbone will continue to shrink, making future treatment more complex. Without treatment, speaking and eating properly will become increasingly difficult, and your lips and cheeks will lack the support they need for a more youthful appearance. That's why we recommend denture treatment now to help keep you healthy and keep a beautiful smile.
Tooth Talk is brought to you by Dr. T and Dental Dimensions at Edgebrook. Change your smile, change your life.